Subconscious stuff and thinking belong to the brain's dark matter and dark energy. My visible universe is only what I am aware of. Both the dark side and the illuminated side are doing simulations. The latter also doing simulations of perception.